Sprouting can be on the nursery beds, nursery bags, or polythene bags. Sprouting in polythene bag is only ideal for hardwood and semi-mature cutting, as tip shoots, which are tender, do not usually survive the high temperature in the bags.
These are two-note cuttings from the hardwood portion. They were preserved in the polythene bag, as you can see here now. They were preserved for 7 days. So after this stage now, you can take them to the field to be planted.
To sprout in nursery beds, select a well-drained flat site, preferably near a source of water. Mark out the length and width of each bed, ensuring a neat arrangement. Make sure the width allows reach to the central portion from either side of the bed. Dig up the soil with a mattock, pickaxe, or hoe.
Planting distance is between 10 centimeters by 10 centimeters. So it's 10 centimeters side and 10 centimeters the depth of the two-note cuttings should be 1.5 cm. And while planting the two-note cuttings, you plant them sideways to give room for germination of both cuttings. Because when you plant them upside down, one note may sprout while the other one may sprout downward instead of the shoots coming upward. The semi-hard wood mini sets, the depth should be 1/3 of the length of the cutting. And the tip shoots mini set cuttings have the same depth of planting, that is 1/3 of the length.
This is pre-sprouting in nursery bag. We use this one in pre-sprouting two nose cuttings before they will be taken to field, and it will take up to 2 weeks before transplanting to the main field.
The objective of rapid multiplication of cassava is to produce planted materials. If the field is properly maintained, stems can be cut and supplied to farmers 6 to 7 months after transplanting. Harvest stems at a length of 1 meter, then tie the stems in 50 pieces per bundle. Long-term storage of cassava stems is not ideal, as stems dehydrate and can also be attacked by insects and diseases. Cassava stems can be stored for up to 8 weeks. When storing cassava stems, avoid direct sunlight and hot or cold winds. Ensure that buds face upwards when stems are stored vertically. Store only mature stems from healthy cassava plants. Planting materials can be distributed through the following channels: government or donor-assisted agricultural projects, strategically located multiplication centers, private and mission agricultural projects, agricultural meetings, training courses, farmers' field days, and agricultural shows, demonstration plots, multi-locations, and on-farm trials where the varieties are supplied to farmers for testing, and finally, farmer-to-farmer distribution.